Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bonsoir, mesdames, messieurs. We present to you today the greatest thing that ever came out of Africa. Fela and the African 70.
Come on, y'all.
And we present to you today
K-9.
This most wonderful, great musician. Playing a music that is backed with politics. Fighting not for money, but fighting for justice, fighting against suffering, struggling for emancipation all over the world. This musician you are going to see this evening is going to be the beginning of a new history for you and for us, because for a long time, very little has been known about Africa. Today we open a new page where you get an experience of a real African music. You're going to see something very original, politically, religiously, and musically. And now, an experience you never had before, I'm not going to keep you waiting too long. I'm going to bring you in, and you are going to remain here spellbound for many minutes, listening to the most wonderful music from a musician called Fela Anikulapo Kuti. There you go.
Come on.
Yo, what up? This is K-9 with J Period. Shout out True Elements. Peace out, Lyrics to Go. Big up Strong Arm Media. Big thanks to iHip Hop. This is the messenger. Ladies and gentlemen, Fela Kuti.
We're gonna play for you our first tune tonight. And the first tune is called Olonta Washeya Jeka Berry, which means let's start what we have come into the room to do.
What we have come into the room to do.
Represent the real hip hop.
It's K-9. I came in the door, I said it before. I never let suckers sabotage me no more. But they biting me, fighting me, frightening me. I'm calm, no sweat on my palm. I'm dope as uncut coke, my bloke. Clear my throat, I speak my guts. My tentacles float, so get off my boat. That means my I swam over every flood drop, roadblock, flow hard rock. Every blood clot, don't stop. I'm so proper, I'm so opera. The concert, the only thing I sold out, bruh. It's hereditary how I'm sick as hell. So it might as well have been sick as cells. I chip with nails and expose the slums my mission tells. My hard knock life, no whistling bells. I grip in my palms some sizzling shells and load up the clips in the glistening hell. Bloodthirst consumes my vision and smell. I started broken, in addition I fell. And life ain't give me no fish and no well. These streets is my only additional wealth. Nobody understands the conditions I hailed. From where I came to position I held. And now I'm not taking no bitching as well. L-I-S-10 is listen I spell. My school teacher used to mock piston yell. Cause I used to speak with a lisp until I learned to let the pistol spit my will. Let me get my bill. The messengers still live. I eat rappers like pieces of pretzels. I'm so special, so special, so special. On the threshold of being embezzled. I'm a vessel, I can't take no credit. My rhymes get edits from angels above. I'm trained in combat, I kill you with love. Once upon a time, not long ago, where the life expectancy was mad low, there was a little boy who held his lead. Looking at the world, this is what he said. Me and you, Jay, we gon' make some cash. And while we make money, let's remember the task. When God gave music, the blessing is vast. Ladies and gentlemen, the messenger cast. Starring from Nigeria, Fela Kuti. From Jamaica, Bob Marley. From the United States of America, Bob Dylan. From Somalia, K-9. And from Brooklyn, New York, by way of Los Angeles, California,
Yeah. Thank you very much. Are y'all ready? All right, J Period. Let's do this, man.
Yo, what up? This is K-Non with J Period. This is The Messengers. Yeah. Let me introduce me, I don't got a pack due to the fact I'm Africa's rap Bruce Lee. Plus they've been trying to shoot me since I was 2 feet, so I ain't never scared, you can YouTube me. Where I'm from, they will pull your card, mister, you ain't hard, mister. I was initiated to manhood at 13 and it wasn't a bar mitzvah. I break a bottle on you like a bad bartender, let my star venture out. I got war in me, so let me vent it out, fella, take me out. I'll admit it, I can spit it like a fitted knitted cap. That means tight, I won't stop like a city cab. That means I'm not white, but I figured do it big cause the slum needs me. So instead of getting a beat from Kanyeezy, who'd probably take half my budget, I can save the back end and send it back to Mogadishu, where my family and friends getting patched up again. You can ask Hova, the hood is harder than you thought, like a 50 chain getting snatched in Angola. Fella, over. Introduce me, I don't got a pack due to the fact I'm Africa's rap Bruce Lee. Plus they've been trying to shoot me since I was 2 feet, so I ain't never scared, you can YouTube me. Where I'm from, they will pull your card, mister, you ain't hard, mister. I was initiated to manhood at 13 and it wasn't a bar mitzvah. I break a bottle on you like a bad bartender, let my star venture out. I got war in me, so let me vent it out, fella, take me out.
This is The Messengers. In Islam, we're taught that there is a difference between a messenger and a prophet. A prophet is Nabi, which there have been thousands of. And there's been a special breed of messengers who have brought scriptures and so on. The messenger that I am discussing in this mixtape and these songs are not religious and they're not scripture-based. I'm talking about in our world today, in the world of sound and music and rhythm, within it, who has a message, who has something to say to us, who has a way to propel us forward. And I feel like Fela Kuti did, I feel like Bob Marley did, I feel like Bob Dylan did, and I hope I do.
Me on this beat, the thunder on the street, but I never turn the cheek, surrender or retreat. You can bet that I am strong, trying to right what is wrong. They say it won't be long, keep on singing your song. But ayo, you need a single, single to make a mingle, something that's kind of simple. I'd hate to call it jingle. A single is a missile, takes you right to the middle of 106 and Park and maybe Jimmy Kimmel. You'll need somebody famous co-signing for your anus. Who you got on the album? I don't see where the name is, but I do it my own way. I do it my own way. I do. If you do what you do your own way, you could be famous too.
All over me, the animal fat. All over me, the animal fat. Para your family, me your safety woman. All over me, the animal fat. One fat you call me land, one fat out of me land.
If you wanna make it hot, then you better do a drop.
Drop, 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 drop.
If you wanna get a hit, you better
tough guys look like you from Sakura. I do it my own way, I do it my own way, I do. If you do what you do your own way, you could be famous too.
Mala your family. Iwani Mori. Mala your family. The animal fair. Ololu family. Me you shetty woman. Ololu family. The animal fair. Wafenu ko milenu. Wafaro milao.
They say that she don't care about nothing, peace and justice. I do it anyway, spread a dick like it was mustard. Love is what I see, chasing bread, but leave you busted. Don't tell me be a hustler, but we hustle, need discussion. Lackluster substance, they grow about the whackness. I'm studying myself, tuning into sounds of blackness. Yeah, you can be a star for $1.99, but don't lose your vocal mind. Be kind, please rewind and listen to the session manifesting Fela Kuti. We the messengers, spreading love. This is the duty. K9 Zumbi, plus my mellow peasy. We make it look so easy when usually it's greasy, believe me.
In Africa. Others that he's a prophet. Still others that he's a rebel, a revolutionary tribune. Once his name was Fela Ransom Kuti, the name of a slave. Since 1977, he calls himself Fela Anakulapo Kuti, the name of a king.
Fela sees his role as being very different from that of the white musician.
Yes, if you are in England, music can be an instrument of enjoyment, so you can sing about love, and sing about whom you're going to bed with next. But in my own environment, my society is underdeveloping because of an alien system on our people now. So there's no music for enjoyment, there's nothing like love. There's something like a struggle for people's existence. So as an artist, politically, artistically, the whole idea about your environment must be represented in the music, in the arts. So I think as far as Africa is concerned, music cannot be for enjoyment. Music has to be for revolution.
Revolution.
Fela was himself an African. He was an African in front of Africans. He was an African in front of Europeans and Americans and anywhere in the world. He brought himself as a fully African human being who has something to contribute to sound and your mentality of things without any concealing of any part of his heritage, exposing an entire sound to the world. I think his time signatures and the way they steer you, the way they move you, the way his funk comes across and makes things happen for you was the thing that made him timeless.
Yo!
Sometimes I take a young girl out to eat and hold the door open. Oh,
you're so sweet. Of course, my affection's super illustrated, and I like to give and reciprocate it. Unless you can give me something innovating, then let's cook it up, we don't refrigerate it. And back to this country of the educated, where people get robbed and they celebrate it. And so I say, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I heard my time is gonna come. I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I heard my time is gonna come. I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum. Yo, this girl is so bad, she should be in a mag. But once you get to know her, she's really such a drag. I would be so glad if she wasn't such a nag. I haven't even traveled, she give me jet lag. The point is I'm really into women a lot, especially the ones that look suckling hot. They look at me like a young bachelor Barack. I must have dated every girl down in my block. I used to be young and animated, always going round, never dedicated. But now there's conditions I've stipulated, like my mind got to be stimulated, then my body has to be integrated. Surprise me before I anticipated, you could be the hottest woman he created. Just know I'm never intimidated. I heard my time is gonna come. I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum. I heard my time is gonna come. I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum, I got my dreams, I got my drum.
I have a dream, I have a dream, I have a dream, I still have a dream, I have a dream. I have a dream. I have a dream. I still have a dream.
This is a new dance called Open and Close. I'm gonna sing and tell you about
Africa.
I want to tell you a story.
This is the story of
Fela Kuti.
You can read along with me in your book. You will know it is time to turn the page when you hear the chimes ring like this.
I want to tell you a story. I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
Fela was born in 1938 in Nigeria. His father was a Protestant preacher and a school principal, a severe, rigorous man in the British manner. His mother was the great lady of Nigerian independence, a militant.
I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
They provided young Fela with a typical Western education. In the early 60s, Fela was a student in London. His love then was music, not politics.
I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
Where till you be, yo? Ah.
Ibi dance.
Where till you be, yo?
Oh. Ibi dance.
Tell me where till then they call out.
Open and close.
Tell me what it is, then they call out.
Open and close.
Put your leg and arm together.
Open and close.
Put your leg and arm together.
Open and close.
In 1969, Fela sails for the United States. Black power is at its peak after the disappointment of the various civil rights movements. In Los Angeles, Fela reads the autobiography of Malcolm X over and over again. He wants to become a hero, a black hero. He writes his first protest songs. Across the ocean, 3,800 miles away from home, Fela discovers Africa.
I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
I want to tell you a story.
Nabi story, yo.
Where do you be, yo?
Ibi dance.
Where do you be, yo?
Ibi dance.
Tell me waiting, then they call out.
Open and close.
Tell me waiting, then they call out.
Open and close.
Put your leg and arm together.
Open and close.
Throw your leg and arm away.
Open and
This is the story of
Fela Kuti.
This is the story of
Africa.
I want to show you how to do open and close. All you have to do is just open your arms and legs at the same time and close your legs and arms at the same time to the beat. Like this. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close, open and close, open and close, open and close, open. I want to tell you a story.
Nami story, yo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the messengers.
You're going to see something very original,
yeah.
Politically and musically.
Let's talk about originality.
Originality.
Does everybody know K-9 original?
Originality.
Check it out though.
Check it out.
Let me spell it out.
My flow's O, O for O, no he didn't. Speak O, holy than sleep with these chickens. He's the Brazil, he pack heat, he's tripping. Got more street records than Steve Rifkin. R is for R.I.P. I.I.M.C. Death to your idol, who's tired as me? I is for information, any nation without it could be facing decimation. G is for God knows best, you see. Humility, is it free will or destiny? I, once again, it must be independence. Free from colonialists is stupendous. N is for Nubia. Who be I? Is the poet from the Kush who make you droopy-eyed. A is for Africa. Accra, Ghana, the Antarctica is all Africa. L is for lies of old. Diamonds, gold, far from the only thing the old-timer stole. It ain't hard to tell. I excel. My first spell, I am original.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I be Africa, man, original.
I
be Africa man, original.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I be Africa man, original.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
This badger.
I be Africa man, original.
Boom.
African man living anciently, patiently with your native mentality. Treating people gently with love abundantly. Riding horses for transport and no Bentley. Fishing and farming hard, relentlessly. Just so they can feed themselves and their family. Get the show of America accidentally. Got free from slavery, start to live freely. Malcolm X, Martin Luther and Marcus Garvey. Africa the origin of the black history. Motherland of all art and technology. With much ability and a true divinity. Original Africa man thinking so wisely. So we gonna touch the world in its entirety. So I got up and I sing just like Fela Kuti. And if you're looking for gentlemen, you don't look for me.
Boom! This badger.
Africa the origin of the black history.
Working on the Canaan mixtape.
So I got up and I sing just like Fela Kuti.
Jim Period.
Original Africa man thinking so wisely.
With African original.
So I got up and I sing just like Fela Kuti.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I be Africa man, original.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I be Africa man, original.
I love you, gentleman, at all.
I be Africa man, original. I be Africa man, original.
And I be gentleman, at all.
You did go your way, the judge away. Somebody come bring original trouble. You no talk, you know what? You say you be gentleman. You go so far, you go tired, you go quench.
Africans must know. You see, they must have the original one. And somebody must spread the knowledge of this. And I think I have the knowledge.
It's K-9.
I think the perception that exists about Africa is narrow. So you're not going to get Africa in its true form. All the ways that we talk about it and we try to minimize it. We try to call it a country, we try to call it backwards, we try to call it the dark continent, talk about jungle when we talk about it, ignoring its ancient cities that taught how to be cities to the rest of the world. And just the physical nature of this continent still provides for about 50% of the world's natural resources. In hip-hop, Africa represents the beginning, and it also represents the future. This is Kanan with J Period. This is The Messenger.
And there she goes again, the dopest Ethiopian. In other words, she came through exploding in the podium. Dynamite Napoleon, like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the combo short, cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for a Blackberry. You're very handsome, is what she said. And the way she looked in my eyes said, put me to bed. Oh my, I should've known what she said to me on the phone. You do not know me very well, but I would never hurt a fly. Then she aimed for my chest with love in her eye. Said she aimed for my chest with love in her eye. Yeah, she was born in a place with more love and grace.
Africa.
And she was small in the middle, her fat back would jiggle.
Africa.
She gravitated to me cause I relate, you see.
Africa.
She give me love, 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 like
Africa.
Scorpion, she's so hot, she's a scorpion. Killing me softly, Lauren or Kevorkian. Couldn't tell if she's cuckoo or corkuin. Asked her name and she said, call me 10. Testing. Things just got more interesting. She's dressed in a vest in double-breasted holster. A very Western toaster. She ain't nothing kosher. She lets me closer, hotter than a pepper crusted samosa, while I try to keep my composure. She was born in a place with more love and grace. And she was small in the middle, her fat back would jiggle. She gravitate to me cause I relate to see. She give me love, 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 like
student for London 21 years ago.
Do you know?
Englishman go dey take his style, dey touch my yash.
Do you know?
Englishman go dey take his conny, dey feel my yash.
Do you know?
Englishman go dey take his conny, dey feel my yash.
Do you know?
Do you know?
Why?
Ignorance, that is the reason.
Ignorance.
They say I get it ill.
Ignorance.
Like monkey till.
Ignorance.
You see what I mean?
Ignorance.
Ignorant action.
Ignorance.
Built on wrong education.
Ignorance.
Wrong information.
Ignorance.
White supremacy.
Ignorance.
Built on ignorance.
Ignorance.
Western civilization.
Ignorance.
Built on ignorance.
Ignorance.
Them say I get it till.
Everything was European background. Your upbringing, the teaching in school, everything had to be English. We were not even allowed to speak our country's language in schools. And we called our own languages vernacular. With what we were taught in schools, nobody was thinking of whether to be African or not. We just accepted that we were English, and anybody that went to England for studies was a master, you know. It didn't mean anything to me until much later in my life.
You Africans, please listen to me as Africans. And you non-Africans, listen to me with open mind.
This is Kanan with J Period. This is The Messengers.
Number one.